Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. It's a beautiful sunny day here in Georgia. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 241 by Domenico Scarlatti. I'm going to play some jazz music, of which the first tune I have penned myself. I hope you enjoy your Scarlatti.
Thank you.
Gorgeous, gorgeous piece of music. So, the third jazz piece I'm playing tonight, I've composed myself many years ago, and it's called Just Like Falling in Love. And all of this came on the album that I recorded back in the day, which was called Kurzweil Album, because I won the Lionel Hampton Jazz Festival as Outstanding College Jazz Pianist and got a $5,000 at the time wonderful Kurzweil Mark V keyboard. And I thought I need to show that. So we did the concert at the School of Music, bringing this enormous digital piano to that concert and playing the entire concert on that keyboard. And I've also recorded an audio album that had maybe 8-12 different pieces. And that's one of them that was composed for this album to represent the beauty and the complexity of the Kurzweil piano sound. I hope you enjoy Just Like Falling in Love. Thank you. Very interesting to play music that you have written quite a while ago. It's like you have a conversation with yourself, but yourself in a different light. That's what I was. Although life is surprising, and generally I'm not the same person from minute to minute. You constantly change. And in some ways, it's a good thing. And in a way, as you go through life, you are beginning to see the light, which is consequently the name of the second tune I'm playing tonight. I hope you enjoy. I'm beginning to see the light.
Thank you.
Beginning to see the light. And I'm gonna play one more tune, and this one interests me much because I have set it to be a stride piano for many years, and now we are gonna break that stereotype and see where we actually end up. This one is called I've Got a New Baby. Thank you. I found a new baby. A little scary sounding baby it is, isn't it? I hope you enjoyed tonight, and I hope to see you sometime soon. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.